Wednesday the 22nd of July 92. Jamie's sports day.
How are you, Mississippi?
What about?
I don't know what to say.
Marcus must be new.
Oh, better
run. Right. So listen.
Yeah, but
it's in the
same
letter.
I know
it. Is it Maren?
Right.
Iron
Orley? She's here,
yeah. Bennett, yeah. Bennett.
Well done, boys. Okay. And you pick it in there, and I'm over to you, please, again.
He's got a braid around his neck.
Next event is the year 5 girls 80 meter final.
Go on, boy. Nice one, son.
Yeah, he's just so slipped. Yeah. Slippy. Just cruise the edge of his
leg. It's a third year junior girl, time of the 400 metres.
I'm too far away for this one, really.
He's
only in the one, isn't
he? Don't know, I suppose so. This is one Mr. Cruz made up, so he's been told.
That should be a laugh, then.
Don't know what they're going to do. Between their knees, I think.
Oh, Kevin.
Oh, no. Oh, it's egg and spoon, is it?
Yeah, I think
Mark. Maybe in the next one.
I'll shout Kevin on the one.
Okay.
Infants, where's the range?
That's infants. That's infants, they've had theirs.
Second
what about the oldest?
Yeah, competing there in the Berlin spin race on a half day. These race above, race under, race for preschool children.
Got his coat over, isn't he?
Nobody beat him in this, I don't think. Go on, Jamie.
Go on, Jamie. Keep going, though.
Keep going, boy.
Come on,
Jamie.
Come on, Jamie.
Keep going.
Keep it going, Jamie. Keep going.
Yeah, you put it in.
Go on, boy.
He ain't going to let nobody beat him, dude. He's gone. He's gone now.
He's sprinting.
Oh, yeah. Look at it. Let
him go. Don't go too fast.
Go on, Jamie, boy.
How
do
you get to the straight?
All the way, keep it going, boys. Come on, Jamie. Keep it going. That's great running, Jamie.
Go on, Jamie. Go on, boy.
Keep it going, Jamie.
Well done, boy.
Come on, Steve. Come on, Stephen. Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
The next event is the final of the Serbia Girls 800 metres. Serbia Girls final of the 800 metres.
Hey, Jamie.
Sweet.
Jamie.
Jamie.
He's not listening.
Frederick goes 800 metres.
Move it up. God, you stay there. Make them run for it. Get on. Run for it like the kids. Get on.
That's cheating.
We get
everybody in the room there. Oh, give the
if you run up as a track and pass early.
Finding it hard,
though.
No,
that
isn't
a
teacher that doesn't support
the
game. No. Here comes his hand over the head.
Come on, Sarah!
Here comes his hand over the head. But it's nice, keep going on and on and on.
We normally have t-shirts and shorts up here, because I always... Oh no, it's just
about... Keep going, Sarah, please. Keep going, Sarah, please. Keep going, Sarah,
please.
Yeah, of course you've got red on.
Come on, Alison!
Come on, Alison!
That is
fat.
It's
going to be
long everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Can it
be
long?
But there's more in the lead.
Don't drop it. Go on, Jamie! Go on, Jamie!
Not catching, mate.
Well done, Jamie!
Dan.
He'll sprint there.
Go on, Jamie, move! Come on, Jamie! His feet was green all the time in his kitchen. He did well, didn't he?
Yes, well, the first settlement here, come to the table to register your pen.
His feet itches to go. You see him when he's standing there, he's wanting to run.
I'd like to thank you parents for staying today. It's been a long morning, I know, and some of our events took a wee bit longer, but I think the main thing is that we like to involve all of the children, and there's about 240 juniors taking part in these sports this morning. In total, over the last week or so, we've had all 500 children have competed in some form, and I think that's great. There's been good, strong, healthy competition, and Lace, we had the Swans with 61 points. In third place, we had the Cormorants with 64 points. In second place, we had the Chuffs with 70 points, so that was all very, very close. But what an enormous lead. The outright winners of our first trophy in the new school are the Puffins with a grand total of 120 points. So that's marvellous. So, I'd like to call up Mr. Reynolds to present this to the 2/4 years who are representing that house, and we've got Joe and John. So there we are. Well done. Great job. Right. And now we've got some other presentations. First of all, active events. And in year three, the girls, we had two children pushing quite close for that. Emma Banham did quite well and came out with 6 points, but a clear winner and got the makings of being a super athlete, and I seem to remember her sister was quite the natural runner as well, and that's Laura Martin with 11 points. So if you'd like to come and collect your medal, Laura. Well done. Well done. Well, well, well. So if you'd like to come out and collect those, boys. There you go, boys. That's super. Well done, boys. Second row girl. Again, we've got a little bit of athletes there. Some fine running by Amy Birdsmore, who came out with 7 points. But again, a good clear lead there by someone who also competed very well in the area sports yesterday, Lisa Hepler, who came out with 12 points. So Lisa, would you like to come into that group? Well done, Lisa. Some terrific competition in the second year junior boys. Again, one with a fine sporting background, Kingsley, came out with 7 points. Always a great competitor in anything he does. But a really outstanding performance by Jamie Wallace. Out of the five events that we added them up, there was a maximum of 15 points one could have come out with, and Jamie came out with 14. He won four of the five events he was in and came second in the other. Really remarkable performance and a super little athlete in the making. I hope you stick at it. Jamie, would you like to come out and get that, son?
Go on, Jamie.
Absolutely terrific, son. Third-year girls, very, very close indeed. In fact, only 1 point between it, and some of those girls involved in some terrific races. Janine came out with 7 points, and again, I mean, that longer race she ran an absolutely wonderful race there, but just put into first place by Michelle, who came out with 8 points in the world race. So well done. Again, we had a nice athlete in the making. Well done, John. Hold on, son. Yeah. I'll let you find it. And the boys, again, they've been a super set of lads, actually. They've been quite competitive in most things they do, even when they're playing football on the playground at the back. Everything they do is competitive. But some super boys there. We have Matt Jones and Paul Dingle with 4 points, but with a clear lead of three, we have Aaron Langdon, who also won the sprint in the area of sports yesterday. So well done, Aaron.